you're nice and comfortable. To start off, I'm just going to spray a bit of a blend over your face. Close your eyes and relax. Just gonna rub in some of that. Dirt that build up on your face. Good. Gonna wipe down your face. Being delicate or sensitive areas like around your eyes. Start off with a nice cleansed face before we do any sort of treatment. Good. Going to have you breathe in a little bit of peppermint. So breathe in. Good. Just breathe in some of that peppermint. Good. Help with any allergies or sinus issues that you may be having right now. Perfect. Right. We're going to start with a more gel-like vitamin E treatment. It's very good for restoring, especially if you have had any sun damage lately, perhaps. Okay. So, as I said, this is just a vitamin E. chill. Tiny bit more. It's always a good thing if your skin just immediately soaks up the product. It means it really needs that particular treatment. So just make sure that it's fully covered. Continuing to be delicate around your eyes. Don't pull or tug too hard, of course. Good. Good. Okay. To lock in some of that moisture that we've started with our first treatment. I'm just going to do a bit of a moisture lock. Feel the cool mist on your skin. Soothe sensitive skin, help lock in that moisture, and on warmer days, this treatment can feel quite therapeutic for you. Yeah. Good. Okay. How's that feel? Good. Good. Some of that moisture in for you. That pressure all right? Good. That's what we like to hear. Good. okay. That's still feeling all right for you. We've fully massaged this in. We're gonna go ahead and move on to the next treatment, which involves a more oil consistent product. And I'll also be using a rose quartz roller on your face. Is that alright? It's quite soothing. Relaxing touch for you. So good. Let's go ahead and get that prepped for you. You just sit back and relax. Yeah, can you feel the consistency difference between various products? Mm-hmm. Exactly. Good. Feel okay around your sinuses? Okay, good. Perfect. going to be using the roller next. There are two sides, kind of a smaller side and a wider side, okay? Good. Smaller side around the brows and the sinuses. It works nicely for the under eye. And is that pressure all right? Good. For a moment. Still feeling all right today? Good. Okay. Movements. Okay. And take some nice deep breaths for me. I'm just gonna go ahead and wipe off some of the excess product on you. Your face will feel quite smooth and soft, and a lot of people are tempted to kind of rub their fingers across their face because it's really soft, but try and avoid it, as the oils from our hands or anything we touch really can work to negatively affect your skin when we've just done positive treatments on it. So keep that in mind. I'll go ahead and let you wake up in your own time. You can feel free to lay here as long as you need. Of course.